from Mohawk High School, Lacey Nick. Her opponent from Blair Academy, Victoria Carbonaro.
Right, here we go, 125 pounds final here. Women of Ironman. Inaugural event here in Ohio. That's Lacey Nick. She's got the green singlet. She is from Ohio, and running through that takedown is Victoria Carbonaro of Blair Academy. Lacey Nick, currently ranked number one at 120 in the state of Ohio. And 24 ranked wrestler is Nick in the nation. Carbonaro with a 2-0 lead, big mat return. In the first, 2-0 lead for Carbonaro. Inside of 30 now, Nick looks to step over, grabs the reversal, we're all tied up now. First period, Nick goes to work now. Time here in the first period, all tied up at two. Takedown by Carbonaro. Reversal by Nick. And that's going to be the score as we get into the second period. Start here for Carbonaro. Nick trying that step over again. Now Nick in the lead 3-2 after the escape. Shot there from space for Nick, but she's in there pretty deep. Carbonaro with the hips, countering that. See if we get a stalemate here, or Carbonaro working. to the drag she goes, just like Coach asked for. She grabs it and the two and the lead in doing so. 4-3, Carbonaro. Now in the lead by one. Just inside of a minute left in the second. I'll give you the point. I'll let you tie this thing up, and that's what we're gonna have here. 35 seconds left in period number two, 4-4. This is 125 pounds, and takedown goes to Carbonaro. Carbonaro is out, 7-4, 3-point lead, 1:30 left in regulation here. See if Nick from Ohio can make a go of it. And Carbonaro grabs the takedown, 5-point lead, and injury time.
Inside of a minute now. Still 9-4. Seconds left, short time here. This is the 125 pound finals here at Ironman. And And your winner, bringing home an Ironman title to Blair Academy, Carbonaro at 125.